Can't you see I'm busy being high?
Damn!
Man, what you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn! Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you
waiting
for?
Let it go. Look.
Get in, fool.
The form tongue I'm speaking is known as
God. Is this old motherfucker? When the hell is it?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever.
You're a lemma. Your own water doesn't back you up. They just look at your ass
trick.
Call you a pooper. And so I look and I laugh and say, pasa. This is for the Raza.
Dope is killing this dude.
Raza. Solo, and when I go out alone, I pack. I don't sweat the gelatas when I know that I'm strapped. Every time that I pack my piece, I pull it out quick, all the nonsense will cease. Just like the song when you're 18 with a bullet, got my finger on the trigger, I'm not afraid to pull it.
Let's storm the place.
Hold up, let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style, right? Come out, you old bastard!
Shut up!
He can't stop me, you buster Carl. Okay, fool, in you go. I'll keep watch. Keep it coming, CJ. Tell y'all, we making a killing. You a natural housebreaker, homie.
let's get up out of here.
It's like that, like this, and like that, and it's like this. Then who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode.
Now we straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard, family turf we could use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Bobby, man. You got to give up the stick.
What? Then I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you're going to wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is child.
You got to break them off something. Hell yeah. Gotta be pumping, city of Compton.
You see, I told you, simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
I'm on a pussy run, man!
Shit!
Only on Radio Los Santos, the official home of the drive-by and true home of gangster rap.
Just waking up in the morning, got a few guys. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no small. And mama cooked the breakfast with no hog. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl, wanna dig out. So hooked it up for later as I hit the dope. Thinking will I live another 24?
The home of house music, as if you are. Chemicals in your life.
Ach no, my hand!
I couldn't find that wet I buried, so I'm making my own.
Strong.
It's easy, fool.
Man, don't do that. You'll saute the both of us.
Morning, boys.
Man, who you calling boy, fool?
Well, what should I call you, midget?
How about prick?
Prick.
Yeah, prick works.
Man, fuck you.
Bitch, get out of here. Mmm, smells good. What's cooking? Where's mine?
Man, just chill out, all right? Ooh. Yeah, sweat me.
My wife loves this stuff, man. Anyway, there's a train gonna make an unscheduled stop just down the way. And it's got a, how you say, little something-something on board for you boys. Square business, man.
Catch you later, homeboys.
Asshole.
Oh, Carl. Try not to kill any more respected police officers. Please.
Crime has certainly gone up since you got back, kid.
Just doing my part for the community. Your train's gonna be there in 5.
You drive, CJ, seeing as you missed the driver and all.
Not your shit, fool. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll the damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
Nah, I ain't rising to your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
He's trying to keep my soldiers alive, nigga.
By nagging them to death?
Watch the road, motherfucker. The road. Yeah, here we go.
That's our train, all right. Look like some Northside Vagos got it first.
What's this? We got ballers trying to crash the party?
Look like Tenpenny told every gang in South Central.
Man, we gonna smoke those ball assholes. Go check out the train, CJ.
Damn, what is that?
Chill out, fool. We gonna be right behind you. Throw me some boxes, CJ.
He was leaving, I mean.
I got it. Nice throw, fool. Shit, I nearly dropped that one. Trying to kill me. Can't stop me. Okay, CJ, that's all I can carry. Hop in the car and stab out, fool. Man, we got one time on our tape.
Hit him with a coconut, stab him in his gut. Push him off the tree, he falls right on his nuts. And just like EPMD, I don't like a bitch named J to the A to the N-E. Here at the meter, I'm gonna kill her, cause that little motherfucking cheater can't hang with her gorilla.
Back to Grove Street, fool.
You try to play me off with a banana, but JD is blacker than a city called Atlanta.
Give me some elbow room, I need some elbow room, so I can boom shakalaka boom. That's the sound of the 20 gauge. Lock us up and the lynch mob can break out of any cage. You never even hear of this, I'm taking care of this. Lynch mob environmental terrorist. Fuck Craig Eight and Magilla. I'm a killer, Magilla Gorilla ain't a killer.
Damn, homie, your stuff was tight.
Yeah, you too, homie.
LB's coming over to stash the shit.
Okay, later then.
For life, CJ. For life, you heard?
Hey, Rod!
Sniff low.
Rod!
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Because you've been dealing drugs, man, since the age of 10.
No, that ain't it.
Because you had put hands on that teacher for wearing baller colors.
No, that ain't it either. It's cuz I'm too intelligent for this shit, man. I am the real deal, fool. OG. A genius.
oh, yeah.
Who has more straps than anybody? Who has all the straps, huh?
Man with a lot of guns. Shit, I give up.
The army, my nigga. The army.
Let's go. Yeah. Yeah.
Go hit
get
the
that
way.
Out my face.
Go
man.
Hit the
like,
way.
You don't fuck
oh,
with that,
come
man.
On, man. Come on. Bluster.
See, that's just trifling. He's so down for the hood, he ignore me.
And I love Las Venturas, man. I had such a good-ass time out there with my whole family. We had a ball out there. I'm hearing now that the corporations are moving in and moving the mob out. Like, if that's gonna make a big difference, you know what I mean? I'm still getting ripped off just because the thieves pay tax. They don't give a damn.
This is the spot. National Guard Depot.
Man, this shit look real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OGs.
Hey, stop where you are!
Jesus, fool!
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for show. Now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
Yeah, open for business. Back that van up in here.
What you say to me?
I'll watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up. There's more outside.
What you saying?
Come on, CJ, we got enough. CJ, get up front and drive us out of here.
You want to get ventilated?
Storage garage up in Willowfield. Go! Damn, man, these idiots just don't give up.
What's happening back there?
These part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulder.
Nice rhymes, man. Hey, you real heavy. Toss some crates.
All right, check it out. Sound the horn, I throw a crate at them.
Off that water, homie. It messed with your mind.
Whatever you say, fool. You don't know what's going on.
And what that mean?
I ain't listening to no more of your bullshit. We got the guns. You ain't no gangster, homie. You what, smooth?
don't want no trouble. I keep it real.
You wouldn't know real if it came and hit you in your cheeks, homie. What you could do if it gave you a hit first.
I ain't listening to you, Carl.
Master Sounds FM.
That shit was tight.
Tight? Man, that shit was shit.
Man, you say you down for the homies, but all you do is complain.
Out the whip, fool.
We'll be right back.